July is a month designated to raise awareness about fibroid in women, which is a common health issue that affects many women worldwide. Fibroids are a prevalent and often misunderstood condition that affects countless women worldwide. I aim to shed light on fibroids, educate you, and foster a supportive environment for those affected by this condition. Let's start by understanding what fibroids are. Fibroids are non-cancerous growths that develop in or around the uterus. They are composed of smooth muscle and fibrous tissue. While the exact cause of fibroids is unknown, hormonal imbalances, genetics, and other factors may contribute to their development. While some women may not experience any symptoms, others may encounter heavy menstrual bleeding, pelvic pain, frequent urination, and even infertility. If you suspect you have fibroids, it's important to consult a healthcare professional for a proper diagnosis. They will likely perform a pelvic examination and may recommend further tests such as ultrasounds or MRIs to confirm the presence and size of fibroids. Treatment options for fibroids depend on several factors, including the size and location of the fibroids, the severity of symptoms, and the patient's desire to preserve fertility. Treatment approaches can range from medication to surgical interventions. In more severe cases, or when fertility is not a concern, a hysterectomy, the surgical removal of the uterus, may be considered. However, it's important to remember that each individual situation is unique, and treatment decisions should be made in consultation with a healthcare professional. Remember, knowledge is power, and by increasing awareness about fibroids, we can empower women to take control of their health and make informed decisions. This Fibroid Awareness Month, let's stand together, speak loudly, and take action. Through collective effort, we can create change, improve lives, and support those affected by fibroids. Let's unite in raising awareness, spreading knowledge, and making a lasting impact on women's health. I'm Abba Owls, and I'm committed supporting the spread of awareness about fibroids among women.